I'm type 2 diabetic.
I've had diabetes for 51 years.
I went to my medical doctor. She referred me to the dental program because with the diabetes, the dental is a major part.
Mouth infections and gum infections can cause problems with blood sugar control.
If you do not take care of your mouth, you're not taking care of your diabetes.